Hello everybody, this is Angie and I have a special video for you today. If you saw the photo in the beginning, I got my Big Shot Pro, yay! Sizzix had it on sale and I finally got it, not without some problems because they originally sent me a defective one and I had to go to the mattresses to get them to send me in a relatively decent period of time a corrected one. But anyway, I did get the Big Shot Pro. And what I wanted to do was I wanted to do some comparison shopping so I could get the cutting pads, because I go through a lot of cutting pads with my other Sizzix machine. And I decided that instead of going to my old standby, which is Joann's.com, I went through Google. And Google will do a price comparison for you and pull up some different prices and everything. And I was kind of surprised, actually shocked, to see how Joann's.com is price gouging for a set of Big Shot Pro cutting pads, which retails on the Sizzix website for $39.99 retail price on Sizzix. Joann's is price gouging at $74.99 for the same product. And that has always been my standby for everything crafty, but no more. I was very happy that I did price comparisons because I found these on Walmart.com for, and I don't know if you could see this, $17.22 for a set. Now, that's a lot cheaper than Sizzix for, at $39.99. $17.22 for a set of the Big Shot Pro standard cutting pads. And they're still big. You can see how big they are. But I went ahead and ordered two sets because Walmart allows, if your order is like around $50, they have free shipping. But you could also, on certain products, pick it up at the store. And that's exactly what I did. I said, go ahead and send them to the store. They emailed me when they were in. I went in the back of the store where they still have layaways, and it took me about 4 minutes to pick them up. And they were in a package that looked like this. Oops, sorry about the. Yep. And I was good to go. I have two sets of cutting pads for a total of $37.40. I don't know if you can see that. So I did want to come here and do a quick video. Please do comparison shopping. You don't want to learn later that you were cheated. With this price gouging, there are a lot of other stores that do it, but Joann's.com is outrageous because a lot of people trust them. And I'm doing this video, I think it's August 6th. So today, Joann's has them on sale for $56.99. Again, still higher, even on sale, than the retail at $39.99 on Sizzix.com. Scrapbook.com has them on sale for $19.99. You do pay postage, but it's still going to come out cheaper than Joann's.com on sale. So I know that I'm throwing out a lot of info, but we're crafters. I mean, my channel is a crafting channel, and occasionally I'll do something telling you about, you know, how to deal with like QVC or somebody else, but please, comparison shop. Go to Google, you know, www.google.com, put in what you're looking for, and search. And, oh, the other thing is, they don't have them today, but the way I found them on Walmart, be careful because they have secondary sellers who have exactly the same product, but it's more, believe it or not. But I found these on the Walmart website, but it didn't say Sizzix Big Shot Pro cutting pads. It said Sizzix Big Shot Pro accessories. So it was a little tricky getting to that. And then I made sure that I had the Walmart price and that I was able to pick it up at the store. So, yeah, you have to do a little bit of research, but you save a lot of money. So, that's it for today. That's it for this video. If you have any questions, please feel free to jot them down there, and I'll be happy to answer them for you. And this is Angie. I am wishing you a wonderful creative day. Bye now.